Okay, final stage to see how I got my hairstyle with the turban in the back. Keep watching.